So, Bukayo Saka, first of all, great performance from you. You got the penalty. You got probably a golden goal for Arsenal. How do you rate your performance and what are your thoughts on this first leg of the semi-final?
For me, I think, you know, I always try my best, but it's not about me, you know, in this these big semi-finals. I can't win the game by myself. Nobody can win the game by themselves. I think, you know, the team, the way we started was horrible. You know, we can't start a game like this, and, you know, it's no surprise we went 2-0 down. And, you know, I think, to be honest, to go to 10 men and then react and get a goal back, I think we did really well. So, yeah, we leave ourselves with a good chance of going through at the Emirates.
The reaction of the team to Ceballos sent off, the behavior, the positives of tonight, do you think these are important things? You know, the reaction, Leno saves. There's a lot of positives from tonight's match.
Yeah, there's a lot of positives, which all came in the second half. But like I said, you know, it's a semi-final, Europa League, and to start the game like this is impossible to have a chance of scoring. You know, we didn't create anything. You know, we lost every duel. We was passive. You know, it's really frustrating to look back on it. You know, but I'm just happy that in the second half, you know, we picked ourselves up and we got a good chance and we managed to score. So yeah, we give ourselves a chance at the Emirates.
What is curious is that in this flash interview, I saw many Villarreal players with some heavy faces and they won. Do you think the dynamic of this tie changed after the second half?
Yes, 100%. I think we definitely showed that we're better than them. You know, we even with 10 men, you know, we was dominating them. So it's just up to us, you know. It's always up to us. I think we have a team full of quality players, and when we play properly, you know, we can beat anyone, and we showed that today.
Thank you very much, Bukayo.
Thank you.